Teleporting House. Item number, SCP-5682. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-5682 is impossible to contain. When SCP-5682 teleports to a new spot, there has to be 5 unarmed guards outside. The house that SCP-5682 took over must get Class B amnesties to the people who owned the house. When SCP-5682 teleports to a new spot, the people who owned the house is allowed to go back in. Description: SCP-5682 is a house that's roughly about 955 square feet. SCP-5682 is only capable of replacing houses in the state of Washington. SCP-5682 replaces the house about 24 hours. Inside the house. The house has a normal furnace like a regular normal house you see every day. SCP-5682 is not capable of replacing apartments. SCP-5682 was heard by the Foundation when residents of a town were talking about a replacing house. The SCP Foundation went to the town and saw the house teleport a few hours later after they got there. When that happened, everyone in town are giving Class B amnesties to the whole town. Addendum 5682-1. The SCP Foundation are trying to find ways to stop SCP-5682, to stop teleporting. The SCP Foundation decided to keep the containment procedures until they figure out a way to stop it. Addendum 5682-2. There was a request to put SCP-5682 to Keter class, which have been talked about by the Foundation. SCP-5682 upgrade to Keter is halted until a decision is made.